When my primary care physician said I had a brain tumor, I had kind of blanked at that moment.
So for patients with malignant meningioma, over 60% of them won't make it 3 years out. He had an aggressive operation over two stages, during which we removed all of the tumor, but we knew that there are microscopic cells to these tumors that we can't see.
The day after I graduated from San Diego State University, I had actually had met with my oncologist out there, and there had been a regrowth in my tumor.
We knew immediately that Nick was not going to have a lot of different types of options, but we had just opened one of our phase zero clinical trials for this exact indication.
I am just extremely grateful for all the folks here at Barrow and the Ivy Center. I have nothing but positive things to say about them.